Okay, we started with 4x8 from the cross, pivot, step, and then you run on to the back 8, making sure you're really connecting here. Pivot back and hand over. Then from here we added the leg wrap, side, left, right, left, here I'm actually making contact with the leg, very steady here, and then I'm bringing it up. That's what creates a leg wrap. One more time, left, right, left, here make it cross, step, send it back, collect, and come up. Somebody wants to do a sentada from this position. From here, you're just going to lift it up. Pivot. Like nothing ever happens. Then we start working on this finger from working the money legend. Here I'm collecting and then back, side, forward, pivot. Tango pose. Again from the back also. Left, right, left, right. You can do it from this here as well. That's just a hard way of doing it. The figure that we're going to be working on, we started today, is this figure. Left, right, cross, pivot, and our center, kick. Kick. One more time. This is a cross system walk. Lead into the cross. Pivot. Kick. Together. Kick. Kick. So we will be reviewing this figure as we go. And next week we're going to start a new figure for the next few weeks. Thank you.